feet are wet. You know, Loretta spent the night last night, and now we're trying to have a nice little breakfast. She knows bagels don't give me gas. I give you 5 minutes, pal. Peace. Come on, I got a hot day. Come on. You know, if you were a Mormon, we wouldn't be having this problem. Gentlemen, who called this meeting?
You did.
Now, where's the woman?
I'm in the ladies' room disassembling my Glock.
There you are. I'm the PPK.
Oh, excuse me, waiter. There's a Glock in my suit.
All right. I got Loretta waiting. Will you come on home and report?
Everybody knows Loretta. Yes, ma'am. Oh, she's a sweet one with those bagels. Oh, yes, sir. You know, let me start off real quick. Just say that I don't know about this sort of thing. I'm embedded in Mississippi. I know that sounds like a country song to you, but I can't. Well, anyway. Gotta walk in.
What?
In the gap. Oh, we're talking eyewash. Illegal. Gorgeous. I mean, she's, well, anyway. Let's see. She made contact, delivered me a clean phone. But there seems to have been a little bit of dust on it, you know. And the boys in the lab said it was Russian. Now, she delivered the phone. I've got the phone. Good hello number. We made contact. She seemed real nervous. So at that point, I followed up. We're meeting tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. at the Temple Theater. You and I know what's... Let's just say I'm not able to do it. You and I both know what's under that label. I'm sorry.
Well, Yuri's behind that. CERN boys. They're pulling out all the stops. Money, Shilling.
I just now had a jack-in-the-box suddenly come to life, man. I knew it was part of, like, a ghost surveillance on me. I mean, everywhere I went, every time I had a close stop, they were there. It was three guys. Okay? Two of them I thought were dummies. But then I did a brush with some groceries, and one of them turned and looked at me. In fact, it started to follow me. Tailed me. So right now I'm in the North Avenue skit.
But the Atlanta? The varsity one there?
The varsity one. I mean, yeah, but it's still in operation, man. All the word takers are assets. Now they're my responsibility. Yeah, but this jack-in-the-box follows me in here. So I figured I would do a cover stop with a slaw dog. So I took a bite of the dog, dropped the napkin, looked up, and...
So, it's all the same thing, man. I think we need to move the main entrance from the handicap stall downstairs in the men's room.
Hey, come on, that's an Atlanta tradition, man. Look, that kind of money's probably not in the butt. Look, we'll talk about it later, all right? All right? Miss Bonnie Shilling.
I'm right here. Look, I'd cover for Bernie if I could, but, you know, I just came back from that Guatemalan cigarette boat. Rolling drop that I just did, and I flipped the boat. I'm still tasting the jet fuel. Yeah, and you know, some people have said I've changed, especially that guy I was formerly married to. It's true. So, I am not going to be carting any handheld nuclear devices around. I'm certainly not going to be dropping them into any body of water that is covered by a visible, full-spectrum cloak. All right? And besides, I've got to be in Langley tomorrow. I'm helping a counter-jihadist. I'm going to teach him how to rappel down a building while carrying a load of C3. So, Bernie, you're going to be okay. And I know Yuri will probably be protecting you. He'll be in the copter. He'll pluck you up if anything happens, I'm sure. See you later.
See you later.
Sorry, pal. I tried. But your comrades have spoken. Now, if you don't mind, I gotta get back to my bagels and lox and my Loretta. Ciao, baby.